what you'd expect the scoreline to look like.
Well, he had an opportunity seconds before this when he kind of fluffed his lines.